And we move on to straight from the casino to the Mountain of Ice. The transitions just keep getting more and more appealing, don't they? However, this Ice Mountain Zone. Ice Mountain is the only level in the entire game that has two Chaos Emeralds, one per act. The first act is clearly just missable because you won't think to take the path to go to it. Just turn around right up here and you keep going. Go left without falling and you'll get the Chaos Emerald eventually. Whereas in the second act, it's just hard to get to. It'll be in a path up on top, taking the high road. But even if you do take the high road, you can completely just jump right over it and you won't even see it. You won't even realize what you're doing wrong. You'll just keep passing it. Oh yay, that's halfway done. Chow. And that's that one. Four down, three to go. Sonic got a Chaos Emerald. Shall continue. Bad Penguinator. Bad Snowman. And just like in Sonic 3, you got Ice Cap Zone's enemies and their ice bricks. And for whatever reason, somebody built a star post underwater. Go, Sonic! There we go. Don't even know why we bothered coming back up here. The end of the level is located underwater, or just past an underwater alcove, so you wind up taking the high path just to come back down to the low path. Just right over here, hit the useless star post. The only thing that can kill you between the end of the level and that star post is one pit that we've already passed. Useless star post is useless. And with that, I think I hit the level cap, or the life cap. Now for this one, you have to take the high road the whole stage. Otherwise, you pretty much blow your chances to get it. And that's never fun when you're trying to get all of them. Gotta be careful. As soon as you hit that zip line, you gotta be ready to jump as soon as the zip line ends. Otherwise, you'll hit a spring that makes you hit the lower path of the stage, and then it's over. Whoa. See, with this one, when you hit this red spring, don't touch anything. If anything, hit right a little bit. you'll land right on top of it. If you hold right when you hit that spring, you'll just go flying straight off. And you'll completely pass it. You won't even realize you missed it. And if memory serves, that's also... that should probably be the hardest one to find. I could be wrong. I'm trying to remember where the one is in Cosmic Angel. I don't think it's that bad. Yeah, Eggman comes up with a really interesting name for his final zone. Death Egg, Cosmic Angel. Awesome. And that's it. That's 5 emeralds. Sweet. 2 to go. And I didn't get the Chao, so I don't get to continue. Oh well. Ah, my butt's cold! And that brings us to the boss fight. Once again, really short act, but whatever. In this boss fight, you are constantly competing between getting air and doing damage, so you have to decide when you see the ice falling from the roof, whether you want to use that as a chance to do damage or to keep yourself alive. Sometimes, more often than not, you can land 2 hits with it. But as the fight continues on, Eggman starts to get a little more annoying. He'll start dropping more and more of them. And sometimes when you go to jump on one of the ice drops, one will appear right on top of it. But in this apparent run, it was so easy. Sweet! And with that, we're done Ice Mountain.